Untied, so you gotta push them.
You're good.
Alright.
Driver, please don't start your acceleration until you get past the starter.
Got it.
Thank you.
You want to plug in just for the hell of it?
Just a little bit open for a minute.
stopped. Something's not connected back there.
It changed how it was handling?
Oh yeah. So I was braking into turn 8, and I think I locked up the rear, and then all of a sudden there's a huge pop, and the back end did a little wiggle. And now going down straight, at times it'll just do this. Rear suspension!
Hey, what?
Rear suspension, something popped.
Probably the springs, Dan. Check the locks, but...
Hey, Dan, I don't see any witness marks or anything over here.
It happened under braking into turn 8. And I heard it. And then going down the straight after that, it was just in the middle of the straight, it would do this.
Sway bar on the side of the side.
bar from the bottom drawer of my toolbox.
Big adjustable wrench. So it looks like the watts, there's the plate on the diff that the watts link bolts to.
Yeah.
Like that whole thing is sheared off. We think
it's
that's
the stud that bolts into the
bolt. The bolt sheared, right?
Yeah, the bolt itself sheared.
If we can take the whole thing off, I can still drive it.
Pardon me?
If we can take the whole watts link off, I can still drive it.
Yeah. Drive it in or drive it out there?
Okay.
Do we need a watts link?
Suspension, but right now what's going on is you're going and all of a sudden it does something unexpected. So okay. As long as it's controllable, I can still drive it.
Yeah, but the watch link isn't the watch link what holds the entire axle from moving side
okay.
to side?
Then yeah, we're done. Is this like a standard bolt I go pick up at O'Reilly or something?
No, that's a little
wobbly. Oh, you're gonna punch that out and find the bolt is that diameter.
Yeah. Well, it's gonna take one. We're gonna bring it in?
Yeah, that's too much work out here on pit road.
Yeah, we only got 30 minutes out here.
Pardon me?
We only got 30 minutes out here.
You want to get 30 minutes out?
No, you only get 30 minutes to work on the car
out
here.
No, we're trying to get Dan to get out from under the car so we can pull it back there.
Yeah, we've been here 15 already.
Together.
Hey, is there a pit in? Over there?
Yeah, at the end of the wall, I believe.
Alright.
Yeah, that's fixed. Can we go? That is.